There was something about the way he was looking at her that made her feel like she could tell him the truth. If she turned out to be wrong, and Jason never wanted to see her again, then at least she had tested the truth on someone who wasn't her best friend. Letting her thoughts have a voice was strangely cathartic. And Jason was inviting her to tell him the truth. To tell him her secret.